can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all. And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up and leave me with it, holding all this love out here in the hall. I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. You're not my homeland anymore, so what am I defending now? You were my town, now I'm in exile seeing you out. I think I've seen this film before.
You'd get your knuckles bloody for me. Second, third, and hundredth chances, balancing on breaking branches. Those eyes add insult to injury. I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. I'm not your problem anymore. Seeing you out. I think I've seen this film before. So I'm leaving out the side door.
So step right out. There is no amount of cry I can do for all this time. We always want to very thin line. You didn't even hear me out.
Didn't even hear me out.
Never gave a warning.
so insecure, I think that I'll die before I drink. And I'm so caught up in the news of who likes me and who hates you. And I'm so tired that I might quit my job, start a new life. And they'd all be so disappointed, cause who am I if not exploited? And I'm so sick of 17, where's my fucking teenage dream? If someone tells me one more time, enjoy your youth, I'm gonna cry. And I don't stick up for myself, I'm anxious and nothing can help. And I wish I'd done this before, and I wish people liked me more. All I did was try my best. It's the kind of things I get, I'm relentlessly obsessed. They say these are the golden years, but I wish I could disappear. Ego crushes so severe. God, it's brutal out here. I feel like no one wants me, and I hate the way I'm perceived. I only have two real friends, and lately I'm a nervous wreck. Cause I love people I don't like, and I hate every song I write. And I'm not cool, and I'm not smart, and I can't even parallel park. All I did was try my best. just pulling out my hair. The day I cut the deal, chemically calm, was I meant to feel happy that my life was just about to change?
To invest in plastic surgery, I wanna cover myself head to toe with super sexy scars. Cause I mean, aren't you supposed to burn if you're a star? I want to be torn apart excruciatingly. I punish my body cause it's not good enough for me. The scary thoughts are spreading like a weed. The thoughts that say that I deserve to bleed. I wanna take a knife and draw a line across my chest. I wanna feel much better than I do when I am at my best. I wanna fly away from my own skin and find a better place. I wanna slash across what used to be my face. I want to be torn apart excruciatingly. I punish my body cause it's not good enough for me. The scary thoughts are spreading like a weed. The thoughts that say that I deserve to bleed. They say that it gets better, but I guess that was a lie. I guess we all just fake it till we die. Sympathy and love we can extend to someone else, but it's harder when you have to love yourself. I want to be torn apart excruciatingly. I punish my body cause it's not good enough for me. The scary thoughts are spreading like a weed. The thoughts that say that I deserve to bleed. The thoughts that say that I deserve to bleed. The thoughts that say that I deserve to bleed.
Here's the thing, I can't do anything right. Try as I absolutely, totally might. The bones are melting, the skeleton is ash. The clavicle detaches and falls with a deafening crash. And I'm not your protagonist, I'm not even my own. I don't know anything, I don't even know what I don't know. And if you look outside, you'll see disintegrating trees. They are